Congress General Secretary Rahul Gandhi faced heat from his own party workers on his Bahraich visit in Uttar Pradesh. Several local party members protested just before Rahul Gandhi's address to a mass gathering. The Congress workers expressed dissatisfaction over the distribution of party ticket. However, they clarified they were not here to oppose Rahul Gandhi, but what really irked them was distribution of tickets in the party. CVB News, Uttar Pradesh.